It's the Jason Statham forecast. Fans of Jason Statham, rejoice. Our hunkiest national treasure will be starring in no less than 3 films this year. So here's a helpful forecast of when we can expect him on our screens over the next few months.
The Jason Statham forecast.
First up, we have Wildcard, which stars Statham as a recovering gambler who's working the security circuit in Las Vegas. Rumour has it Statham's really stepped up his acting game for the role, which sees him take the lead in almost every scene. With plenty of awesome fights and some classic Statham smooth talking, we're confident it will beat the 1986 original, which starred Burt Reynolds and was a bit of a flop. Catch Wildcard in cinemas this Friday.
I can take care of things, that's all you need to know. Like a $1,000 chip. Looks right into my shoulder now. I need $500,000 to buy me 5 years. Right now, I'm only short $499,500. I like blackjack.
Good.
Maybe more than I should.
Next on the Statham forecast, it's Furious 7, the latest installment in the never-endingly popular Fast and Furious series. We saw him right at the end of Fast and Furious 6, looking very dangerous and angry, and we've been anticipating Furious 7 ever since. He's playing a ruthless gangster who's seeking revenge for the death of his brother, and we think that role will suit him down to the ground. Furious 7 hits cinemas in April.
Remember Owen Shaw? This is his big bad brother.
We're being hunted.
This is a world that doesn't play by your rules.
And finally, in May, we'll have Spy, a comedy starring Melissa McCarthy, who goes undercover for the CIA. Now, we don't know a huge amount about Jason's role, but it looks like he'll be playing a secret agent who hopefully has a penchant for tight suits and fights.
She knows the identity of all our agents. We need someone to find the bomb without being detected, but it can't be any of you. We need someone invisible.
I'll do it.
Okay. Thanks, lunch lady.
I'm serious.
Don't let me down, Cooper.
I will not. I will let you up.
Stop talking.
You really think you're ready for the field?
Don't forget Statham Fever hits cinemas this Friday with Wildcard.
The Jason Statham forecast.